We'll have to talk about this, obviously. But before that, you know how yesterday I promised you that I will give you a cookie if you won player of the game. You lost the game, obviously. But still, I want to make up for it because the last interview we had, I feel like I roasted you a bit too hard. So here's your cookies, since Anton apparently doesn't give you any at the gaming house. So how do you feel right now? You feel comfortable? Do you like the cookies?
I feel great. I mean,
you can taste them afterwards. They're super good, honestly.
They look yum. But
they're super yummy. So now that you have something yummy in hand,
oh Lord.
Let's dive into something a bit more complicated, because now you're comfortable. I want to talk about the rough topics, the mid game for Rogue. I don't know if